one dub fam. You already done know what it is, yeah? One dub fam. You already done know what it is, eh? Yeah. It's another episode of Kicking It With Lee and your
Six times.
As we spin, you'll notice that I am by myself once again, so you already know what that could mean. That's right. It's prank time. But you know what? Something very special about this prank time, you know, the reason why is because, you know, Lee's been getting a little bit unruly, right? Lee's been thinking that, like, yo, this is her thing, you know what I mean? She's been thinking that, like, yo, this is her stomping ground. She's been thinking, like, yo, like, the prank thing is what she does, you know? When really it's not. You know those ones? So guess what? Here what? Today, I'm gonna pretend like I'm changing my son's diaper, right? He's gonna filled up his diaper, but man, we're gonna put Nutella in there, right? So I'm gonna pretend like, yo, he has the worst run belly, right? And then I'm gonna run out while she's cooking and say, yo, you have to smell this. Like, yo, I think there's something wrong with his stomach. There's something wrong with his digestive system. Like, yo, tell me if I'm tripping. Yo, you see the moment that she goes to look? Yo, I'm gonna crack up her face with it. You know those ones? Before we do anything, you need to give me a big thumbs up. You know what I mean? Because this prank is gonna be sexy. Yo, you need to give me a little subscribe because this prank is gonna be sexy. You know, for those of you who are returning, you know what I mean? Drop a comment. For those of you who are new, drop a comment. You understand what I'm saying? Because, yo, this is gonna be lit right now. You know what I mean? You don't know.
Just do it!
Alright, guys. So, I've been in here on the decoy running some 2K. And I just got word that Lee's going to cook right now as we speak. So, Madam have their diaper. Madam have their new towels. Yeah, like I was saying, I just brought the baby upstairs so he can stay with grandma for a second while I pull this off. Gonna make you see him. He's just sitting and he's just chilling. Pops. Wait. It's too dark. They can't even see you.
Bruh.
Sitting there with no cares. It's too dark, you can't see me. Right. There you go. Pops. We're gonna get mom. Are we gonna get mom? We're gonna get mom? He doesn't want to say anything. Yo, my camera skills today have just been complete ass. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alright, so here's the Nutella. It's our brand new ones, you know? Got it fresh. Got it fresh just for this. Try to play with me, you know? Okay, here's Madam's diapers. Here's the cup that I'm gonna warm it up in. That should be enough. Cause when it melts, it'll be good. Yo, stop and give a thumbs up right now. I'll just put the excess in the diapers. You're telling me that doesn't look like run belly? Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're gonna put it in the microwave.
A few inches later.
I think it's ready. I didn't think this through. It burned.
Bruh.
Back to the drawing board. We're just gonna use a big ass spoon of it. Big spoon of it. Alright. So unfortunately I came downstairs and my next camera, it shut off. I don't know how, but it just shut off. So I don't know what it caught from what it didn't catch. I won't see it until I actually edit, so I'll have to improvise. I think the best place to get her would be in the bathroom. So, I'm gonna set this up. Wish me luck on this, guys. It's gonna have to hide. Get a little zoom action, you know those? Yeah. Watch this, look at this. Yo, that's some serious run bells. Babe! Babe!
Yeah?
Come here! I just had to bring Kai upstairs because I changed him, but like, look at this.
What? Are you stupid?
No!
You're an actual idiot.
Yo, guys, she almost didn't want to look at it. Yo, you have pure doodle on your face right now. How does it taste?
Like Nutella.
Ew. She almost did not smell it, guys. She almost didn't want to smell it. Look at the look at the instant replay. Yo, did you know it was funny?
No.
So how come you backed away from it so quick?
Because why would I want doodoo in my mouth?
No, it wasn't in your mouth. It was just so you could see what I wanted. You didn't even want to try and see it.
First of all, Papa's doodoo, it smells like grown man poo. So I'm going to look because if anything's wrong with his poo, like his stomach.
But that's why I thought you were going to actually look at it properly. Yo, RIP to your glasses still. Pure duds. Look at that. Pure duds. Yo, you're not mad, right? Cause you know that I have a few coming for you right now, right?
So you stopped me from frying the chicken.
You know that I have a few coming for you right
you
now,
stopped
right?
Stop me from frying the chicken to do this foolishness. And where the hell did you find Nutella?
It was a fresh package too.
Oh, it's from the guy from work.
It was fresh just for you.
Remember one of my regulars at work when I was pregnant? I was only eating chocolate.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Yo, but you know that I'm just getting you because I love you, right? And I can, no? Because I love you. You know that, right?
I'm much to tell it's still in my glasses, bro.
I know. So now you have a treat for any time when you want a snack, you know?
Yeah, I like how you get me.
Anyways,
with
girl,
my head looking like so.
Oh, that was just the icing on top of it, you know? But anyways, guys, this is just a little introductory lead up to what she's going to be facing. Like I said, she's been wanting wicks. So what it's gonna be right now is Madam are gonna be bringing the pain.
I can't even be mad because I have been getting you.
I'm going to be bringing the pain. You understand what I'm saying? So all I need you guys to do, three things as usual. I need you to like. I need you to.
Bruh.
She's sour. I need you to comment. And I need you to subscribe for that ass.
Still team
you get what I'm saying? You know what I mean? But why do we need them to subscribe?
It's still Team Lee.
Why did we need them to subscribe?
It's still Team Lee.
Why do we need them to subscribe?
This is what you have this dirty day. We're like, so.
Yeah.
Team Lee.
Anyways, we need you guys to subscribe.
Dude,
for them chocolate. You understand what I'm saying? She doesn't even know, like, what I have planned for her right now. She has no idea. So even her doing that just now, that just shows you. You know, as I'm smiling, I'm not even mad. Just know it's over. That's it. Just know it's over. Okay? Bye.